And Halladay starts out his major league career. American League.
I hope Sanders goes a little wild.
They are hoping that that momentum carries on this trip.
Halladay gets into wave. 1995, aren't the Jays glad they selected him? And he gets a strikeout again.
You only need the light when it's burning low.
Wow.
Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know
Look at that.
Love
there he goes again. Halladay is well rested.
Only know
another strikeout.
When you're feeling low.
Looking for another strikeout, and he gets it.
When you're missing home.
Only
know you love
Strike three
call. Go.
The 2-2 to Matthews. Strike three.
And you let her go.
And now three.
Halladay getting close to us. High in pitches.
Almost playing straight away second base.
And Guerrero chases it.
Staring at the bottom of your glass. Hoping one day you'll make a dream
out. 2-2. Here's
slow.
The pitch from Doc. And he got him. Strikeout number 13. 132 inches. Here's the latest. And that one ends the ballgame. Roy Halladay, a complete game victory over the Angels.
Game for Roy Halladay. He winds the 0-2.
But you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you feel low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. Staring at the ceiling in the dark. Same old empty feeling in your heart. This love comes slow and it goes so fast.
Swing and a miss. He got him, so now he's down on strike.
Will you see you when you fall asleep? But never to touch and never to keep caught. You loved her too much and you dive too deep. Will you only need the light when it's burning low? Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go.
Swing and a miss, he got him. Young is down.
Did you let her go?
And there's the first strikeout of the evening for Halladay.
You let her go.
Got him. Second strikeout of the night for Halladay. Now the 1-2 pitch. Curveball, and there's another strikeout. So beautiful night tonight. Kind of dreary. Breaking ball and a called strike three. 51 so far. And another strikeout. That's five strikeouts for Halladay. Second time he's gotten Simmons. Got him. A swing and a miss, strikeout number 7 for Roy Halladay. Swing and a miss, he got him. And there's number 9.
She said some days I feel like shit. Some days I want to quit and just be normal for a bit. I don't understand why you have to always be gone. I get along, but the trips always feel so long. I find myself trying to stay by the phone.
cause your voice always helps me to not feel so alone, but I feel like an idiot. Working my day around the call, but when I pick up, I don't have what to say, so I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here singing, where'd you go? Every Halloween with candy by the pile, but now you only stop by every once in a while. Shit, I find myself just filling my time with anything to keep the thought of you from my mind. I'm doing fine, I'm planning to keep it that way. You can call me if you find that you have something to say, and I'll tell you, I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here singing, where'd you go?
Tigers again go 1-2-3. And it's strike three called. Halladay.
Swing and a miss. He's got two strikes on Betemeat. Here it comes inside of beauty.
The last time it happened, Luis Tiant, when he was a member of the Boston Red Sox.
2-2. And a strikeout. Doc is rolling right along. Slide at home, and they did not like the fact that as he waves and misses striking out, that Doc into his windup, and a break ball swung out and missed. Payoff pitch is strike three. Down goes Abreu.
It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never could, so we were out to make that steady paper. By 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old.
Heavy to sixth.
Here's Roy now, and that's an easy play. He says thank you very much.
I always had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning,
my friends, is the ball game. A masterful effort tonight from Roy Halladay, who completes his seventh game.
I only see my goals. I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me. At least those in favor.
if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was threatened by everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old.
Called strike three. Got him with a cutter. Second strikeout. Make it third for Halladay.
Soon we'll be 30 years old. Songs have been sold.
Walks away.
Traveled around the world and reached the
moon. Strike three and a breaking ball. Gets one looking the Giants get a run. A leadoff walk.
My woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still sadly, soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61, remember life, and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a lot of children who can bore me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a lot of children who can bore me? Soon I'll be 60 years old.
Strikeouts on the year.
Once I was seven years old,
another strikeout. He's still ahead, 1-2, with one out
once
to go. Halladay has his signs.
Old.
The 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He got him. And the Philadelphia Phillies have won their fourth straight National League East crown. And another chapter. 17-13 under Ryan Sandberg as Flynn has struck out. He fouls up that one.
His very first major league win. Randa takes strike three. And the Tigers are being no hit through five by the rookie Roy Halladay.
A little down in the zone. Here comes the hook.
Got him. That has been a gorgeous pitch whenever he's needed.
Halladay lines one to left. Gomes cannot make the play. Ruiz will score. Valdez in the third. And it's Roy Halladay who delivers a big base hit. The Phillies up 2-0.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
Quick work of a lot of people. A two-out double to Lopez. He's at second. A wave and a miss, and he strikes out Ken Griffey Jr. And that ends the top of the inning.
Halliday's pitching tonight will probably won't be.
Way.
Well, that's how it's been.
There's the appeal, and he went around.
See you again. When I see you again. A lot of home runs.
Lopez rolls this to Hill. Under hands to McDonald. Steps off the bag. Gets the double play.
Something at the beginning of the game, another strikeout.
First you both go out your way in the Babbitt. Feeling stronger with smog. Turn to a friendship. A friendship turns to a bond. And that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost.
Pitch, and there goes Ken Griffey Jr. on the foul.
And what brother will come first. And the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own. When that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone.
Strike out of Mike Barr.
Talk about family, what family's all that we got. Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last time.
He's over the 100 pitch mark. Kicks on the 1-2, and that is strike number three. Goodbye, Mr.
Griffey.
Change and a strike.
And every road you take.
And a great slide at that time. And no strikes as well.
I mean, you know how hard baseball is.
Just continues for Halladay. He is pitching a very nice game. He has him 1-2.
And I'll tell you
it's gone
about it when I'm
1-2 to Lopez. Swing and a miss. And he goes.
We've come a long
2-2.
Way.
And Raleigh is caught looking. Pitchers of the game. The pitch. Got him looking again.
Reddick goes around and strikes out first K for Halladay. Two down. Swing and a miss. Poppy strikes out for the second out of the inning. Roy thrilled 2-0 at one point in that game. Swing and a miss. Woodward strikes out. Third strikeout for Halladay. Ortiz with a swing and a miss. Strikes out. Strike three call. There's the fifth strikeout of the night for Halladay. One down here in the eighth. Strike three call. Halladay with his major league leading 8 complete games coming into tonight and out away from his ninth. To shortstop, John McDonald rounds behind it. The Red Sox are swept by the Toronto Blue Jays. Complete game shutout as the Red.
Strike three, Zimmerman do it. That was the best pitch of the night so far for Roy Halladay. Out to right field, it's not deep. Bernardino's there though.
And it seems to me,
so another comfortable inning for Halladay. Swing and a miss, he got him with back-to-back changeups. And he picks up the strikeout for the second. Swing and a miss, he got him with changeup. Was his pitch of choice in this inning.
Two to Harris. He got him on the corner. Breaking ball, high in the zone. And Dunn thought that was ball four.
I've got to make sure that Jerry Reinsdorf doesn't get too angry.
And having played with the White Sox for a short time, I know how
baseball purist I think no DH makes more sense.
But a lot of people that didn't know Ryan that well really got to know him during that hitting streak last year.
Wow, that was a hanging, breaking ball by Roy Halladay.
And he strikes out Dunn. Of the 9 men he's retired, Roy Halladay has struck out 6. He can make you miss. And Adam Kennedy is strikeout victim number 7.
Bottom of the 7th inning. He's only given up
49 career complete games, 15 shutouts. Willingham gone, his 8th strikeout victim. Desmond went and he's gone. Halladay.
Strikes out for out number 1 in the second inning. Sometimes slower than slow. Strikes out.
Swing and a miss. He went after him with a fastball.
Oh, a cutter right on the outside part of the plate. That was a beauty pitch from Halladay. Halladay has the signs and a 3-2 pitch. Looped out toward left. Here comes Freddie Galvis. He'll take care of it. And it
turns out to be a 1-2-3, top of the third.
You're getting ready to get some more.
Right side, Halladay over to cover. He got there in time. The side is retired. 3-1 on the put out.
Puts that ball on the outside, puts it on
well,
the
you
inside.
Only need the light so when it's burning low. Only miss the sun negative. When it starts to
curveball.
Snow.
Wave down.
Only
missed
know
that.
You love
that may have been
go.
The best curveball of the night. Swing.
Only
missing
know you've been high when you're feeling low.
Curveballs.
Only hate the road when you're missing home.
Curveball, wave
only
down.
Know you love
I've been waiting for this.
Go. And you let her go.